Pamätuješ si prvý polčas pod Trnavským kotlom? Doteraz si tu býval nejako super. A aký je to rozdiel?
It's different. When you play for home team and then you have these fans behind you, it's normal, it's easier, it's everything is easier. So yeah, it's an honor and pleasure to play here, to play for this shirt and for this badge. These amazing fans.
Rozumieš dobre po slovensky?
Dobre, rozumieš všetko.
Rozumieš všetko. Len teda, je to rozdiel, keď je to teraz iba taký slávnostný prípravný zápas, ale my sa všetci tešíme na ligu, na európsku ligu.
Yeah, it's a little bit different, you know, it's friendly match, but for us it was the same, like it's a league match. We go 100% of each duel, and I think we played well, so I think we have like a good matchup in front of us, and normally on Thursday we will win.
Super. Aké máš ty skúsenosti s tým futbalom, teda aj z iných štátov, Balkánu?
I think it's similar to Slovakia football. It's similar football that we play here in Slovakia. I think that we are a better team and